everybody, Stormy. This is an update on your buddy box. Well, first I have these containers that you can put your beads in it. And then I said I was going to give you a pack of these, so I got it. So you can make little Sunday cups. Tell me if you want them. And then I got you a bunch of more tattoos. So I got you these. And I got you this long one. And then this Disney Princess one. This one that says sweetness. This puppy. A cat. And these two puppies. These butterfly. Little animals, this puppy, this little box with a cat in it that says take handle with care, this butterfly, these twisters, I don't know what they're called, this I have it in red, green, and blue. And then I have this fairy. These gummy bears. These two little flowers. This cupcake with jelly beans. This cupcake with skulls. This cupcake with more skulls. Pink and orange. This butterfly. I'm sorry if they're cut up really bad. I didn't know I was going to use them. They're really... Some of these, like this one, is old and stuff. And this candy. And then I have this candy apple with these candy hearts and a candy. And then this lollipop. These are tattoos now. And then last is this kitty, which is really pretty, but it's too big for me to use. So now I'm okay. Now I have these pens, two pens for you. They look like that with flowers because I know you love flowers. And then I know you already have these, but I got them anyways. These flowers. And I know that you love them, so I hope you don't mind that I got them for you. If you don't want them, just tell me. I got you the blue ones. And then I have the pink ones for you. I like this one. It's really pretty. Okay. And then, I got you a notebook, and it looks like this. It's really pretty. The back looks the same. It's really shiny, and I'm sorry if it's out of the package, but the package was open, and I didn't know. So, you know, but this is how the inside looks, just plain. So, I'm gonna put it in a bag. Okay, so I got you that key. And then at last, I got you this memo sheet with these two little memo stickers. I don't know if you have these things, but I got them anyways. So, and then I have the purple one, which matches with the notebook. So I got you that. And I think that's it for your package. And if you can send me your mailing address again, because I accidentally erased it. I would really appreciate it. So I hope you like your things, Stormy. And please PM me if you like it. Anyways, have a nice day, everybody. Bye.